So I was thinking about public policy, healthcare administration, public health, urban planning, and then an MBA. So I wanted to go ahead and take the GRE because I knew I could do it for any of them. And I was thinking even about dual degrees, so I thought the GRE would be the most versatile for that. All the schools I was looking at applying to accepted it.